nature. But with the help of some modern science, we can actually listen to our star.